So my goal. Okay. GT3. So yeah, to buy it's gonna be this Porsche. Okay. But let's stop talking and get right into it. We're gonna drive it. See if we can get it. Dang it. Hold on, I gotta go. Oh, crap. Okay, let's go, like, actually completely across it instead of just halfway across it. And let's go. Let's hit the boosters one time. I'm trying to hit 300.
Okay, here's the deal. Las Vegas, Fremont Street, nighttime drag racing. Three rounds, no holds barred, and the best thing about it is totally legal. I think I might even lay down a totally legal wager on this one, just to give you a little more incentive. Please stay out.
Gonna need to swap out the timing chain on your engine. But you know what? That's okay, because now we can afford to replace parts that are broken instead of having me duct tape them back together. Tweak the engine a bit more and squeeze a little extra performance out of her. Glad we're in a place where we can do that.
One legit race in the books. The better each of these runs, the easier it is to set up the next one. And this one ran great.
I'll tell you, there's
nothing like what we do. Showing off what all those hours of work turned into, letting the world see that perfect paint, popping the hood to show off what you built part by part with your own hands. But then you slide behind that wheel. You hear that monster growl. You turn it.
We
don't have a championship. Kind of hard to do when you're not official, so we got the list. Sort of unofficial ranking of the top 10 drivers out there. Make the list, and you make a real name for yourself. Make it to number one, and woo-wee. But you gotta start at the bottom before you can make it to the top.
So, such a good driver. Let's try this one over here one more time. I'm gonna end it here because, you know, nobody's filming.